Charles Sale, The Sports Agenda. The Old Trafford tunnel bust-up after the Manchester Derby is sure to increase fans' appetite for a close-up view of any future incidents. Tunnel clubs, which offer the possibility of seeing such action off the pitch, are in vogue as a premium corporate hospitality opportunity for, surprisingly, neither the Premier League nor the FA have a view on tunnel clubs in the light of the Old Trafford brawl. Both authorities are leaving it to the clubs to manage their stadiums in an appropriate manner. The breakdown in discipline on the Ashes tour has occurred despite all the ECB high command, as well as a number of country cricket chiefs, being in Australia for the opening two tests. Their presence prompts the question of why more has not been done to restore order. ECB chairman Colin Graves is understood to be spending the entire tour in Australia.